Hi friends, welcome to Delicacies on the Plate. Today I am going to show you how we can make cream cheese at home very easily, and it is very economical. When you buy from the market, it turns out to be too expensive, so it's better you make it at home. To make cream cheese, here I have taken 2 liters of full fat milk in a saucepan. I have kept the flame on a low to medium heat and I'll wait till it comes to boil. Keep stirring in between. This recipe of making cream cheese at home is as good as you buy from the market, and it is very simple. You can easily make it and make many other recipes out of this, maybe cheesecake or any dips. Now you can see here the milk is about to boil anytime, so I have kept the flame on a low heat. So the milk is currently on a controlled heat. Now you can see here the milk has slowly come to boil. Now I'm going to add in 1 tablespoon of lemon juice at a time. Mix it well and wait for at least 10 seconds. So in this way, lemon juice will start to show its effect on the milk. Milk will slowly start to curdle. Per liter, you require at least 3 to 4 tablespoons of lemon juice. So as this is 2 liters of milk, here I'll need around 7 to 8 tablespoons. Small grains of cream cheese forming in the milk. Slowly you will see green color water getting separated, which is the whey water. You can see here the water is not yet clear, so goes in last tablespoon of lemon juice. Now you can see the whey water is very clear. Now I am going to sieve this in a muslin cloth. So I have taken a big bowl, I have taken a sieve on which I have kept a muslin cloth. In this I am going to pour the curdled milk. So the whey water will get separated. This is how you make cottage cheese. So basically I have made a cottage cheese. To make cream cheese, I'm going to blend this in the blender till it becomes very smooth and creamy. But before that, I'm going to let this rest in the sieve for at least 15 to 20 minutes till all the water gets extracted. You can see here the cottage cheese is nice and very soft. So I'm going to take it in a blender and then blend it. So you can see here, it has started to turn creamy. With the help of the spoon, turn it over and then blend it so that there are no lumps into it. After the cream cheese is ready, take it in a mixing bowl. In this, I'm going to add it a little bit of salt. You can use this cream cheese in making any kind of cheesecake or any kind of dip. This is a very versatile recipe. My cream cheese over here is ready. If you have liked this recipe, do give a thumbs up, share it with your friends and subscribe for more such recipes and delicacies on the plate. Don't forget to click on the bell button to get the further notifications of my upcoming videos.